All right, Rusty Rail, what's going on? Yes. We made it. Yeah. If you only knew.
Well, we're Owl and Crow. We're happy to be here with you folks. Also known as Pap and Poe.
Also known as Idiot One.
And Idiot Two. And Genius.
Idiot and Genius.
Said the fool to the genius. Now we're just going to play you some songs, but if you got any requests, throw them out there. Maybe we'll play them for you as well.
Except for that one.
Yeah, we won't do that one.
Not that one.
Yeah. Here's one of Pappy's numbers we're going to start out with. Thank you so much, folks. All right. What do you say we do a little song for song here, Pap?
Song for song sounds about right, JP.
This way we don't have to listen to yours the whole night. It's just a little friendly ribbing up here, folks.
Watch out, buddy. Watch out, JP.
That's it.
JP's birthday was yesterday, everybody. Give it up for him.
Yeah, that's right.
1 year older and 1 inch smaller.
Yeah, so if I appear a little bit hungover, it's because I am. But here nonetheless, and happy to be here. Let's play that gravy recipe for these folks. There's a little song with some truth to it and some fabrication. But it's about a gravy recipe. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Love, oh, love, please come home.
It's cold and creeping around my door. And that fire is burning low. The snow is covered up the ground. Your baby's hungry, so cold. Sweetheart, I beg to come home tonight.
Bring the monitor down a little bit.
Here. Oh, Old and the Way. Heard that song on an Old and the Way record? Yeah, Jerry.
And Ben, can you just take David, my monitor, like, the whole level
Peter.
Down?
Sir?
Yeah. Oh no, that's good there. Sorry. Actually, I have no guitar in mind now.
Tired and you're going to sleep. We started picking my count machine. it is guitar. Yeah. Just his down.
Thank you. get up, got to keep on moving. The silver sun is in the sky.
Jam. We're jamming. Yes. Jam. Mifflinburg. Yeah. What's Mifflinburg famous for? Old buggies. We got any buggy tunes?
That bugs me.
Does that bug you? Land of the buggies, huh?
Any buggy tunes?
A little boogie. Maybe you got some boogie tunes. Well, big thanks to the Rusty Rail here for having us out in the land of the buggies. And big thanks to our friend Jeff for filling in for, give it up for Jeff opening up the show here, filling up some time, playing you some soulful music.
Yeah, Jeff.
Jeff. Thank you.
Thank you. Just another one of those happy songs.
Ben. No, the other one. The other one.
Ooh, I remember this song here. George Harrison wrote this next number. And
never heard of him.
A fella by the name Don McLean recorded it. I don't know how, don't know why, but I picked it up. My mother actually got me this record. It's Don McLean record. It's called The Homeless.
Homeless Brother.
Homeless Brother is the name of the Don McLean record, and the song's on there. My mother said, you should listen to this song. And I listened to it, and I fell in love with it. It was really cool, a little banjo part in it. And then I found out that George wrote it. So then I looked for his version. I couldn't find one.
It's good to listen to your mother.
You always listen to your mother. Yeah. Unless your mother is JP. Anyway, trying to tell a damn story here, Japes.
How's your mom doing anyway?
She's doing all right.
Nice.
Did she call you on your birthday?
She did.
She did?
Yeah.
It's a good month.
Yeah.
She didn't call me on mine, so.
She's a great mom.
Anyway, so she told me to get, she told me to listen.
What's
to
this. What's
she
tune. Been doing, though? She...
you know, they're in the process of moving into the farmhouse. But anyway, Here's the song. It's called A Sunshine Life for Me. What was I saying? Oh, so I went to look for the George Harrison version, and I couldn't find it. And then I found out that he never recorded one, but Ringo did. So I found Ringo's version. Man, it's god-awful. It's horrible. And so Don McLean did pretty good, but I always wondered what George's version would sound like.
He never found it.
I don't think he ever recorded it. But we recorded it, and we'll play that kind of our little version of it right now.
Life for me, if I could get away from this cloud.
of me, seems to just follow me around. Seems to just follow me around. Seems to just follow me around.
Right, that's our version of the great George Harrison.
Well, that was Ringo's version of our
No, Ringo. I love Ringo's drumming, but hey, man, I'm much of a singer.
I'd like to be under the sea.
Well, thanks for coming out on a Thursday night here, folks. I know some of you guys got work tomorrow and all that. Hell, I haven't stopped working in 15 years, I guess. When do we get a day off, Japes?
Dead.
Sleep when you're dead.
We don't need a day off. We got to be hanging out with all these wonderful people here, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Sharing some music.
Right.
We solemnly vow to never take a day off ever again.
That hippie room's close, isn't it? Your hippie room with drum. Is it open, old boy? A lot of your friends out there we've seen at the Get Down this year. There's a lot of locals. And that's where I found out about the hippie room.
What's the hippie room?
Oh, you'll know.
My sweetheart is gone, she don't want me. I've been so sad and so blue. So I start out drinking for pastime, driving nails in my coffin over here. Well, I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Every time I drink by the blue, I'm just driving nails in my coffin. Lord, I'm driving those nails. The day that we parted, I've been so sad and so blue. I can't stop thinking of you, Lord, and I just can't quit drinking that old booze. So I'm just rubbing nails in my thank you.
Thank you.
They say, leaving home every day, beating that hot old dusty way to the California line. Across the desert sand they roll, trying to get out of the old dust bowl. They think they're going to the sugar bowl. Here's what they'll find. The police at the port of entry say, your number 14,042. You ain't got that do-re-mi, friends. You ain't got the do-re-mi. Better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California's the Garden of Eden. It's paradise, heaven or sea. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hard if you ain't got no remedy. Swap your cow for a car. Better stay right where you are. Better take this little tip from me, 'cause I look through the paper shop every day, and the letters in the paper always say, well, if you ain't got that do-re-mi, friend, you ain't got the do-re-mi. Better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California is the Garden of Eden. It's a paradise living on sea. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hard if you God and do it. Do-re-mi.
write a little Woody. JP is singing a song here about one of the best bosses he ever had.
He was building buggies back there in the 30s.
Buggy, was he? Couldn't tell by JP's height. He's 164 years old yesterday.
What the hell does that even mean?
Thanks, Pap.
Hitchhiker we picked up in the buggy the one time?
Oh, man.
That guy.
The walker? Yeah, it's something in a paper bag.
Yeah. Yeah. You remember that guy?
I do.
All right, am I up?
You are.
You guys got any requests? Because if not, we're gonna get on with it. All right, sounds great. I have an idea for a song.
place I can get to where I'm safe from the city blues. And it's green and it's quiet. The only trouble is I had to buy it. And I'll do anything I got to do. Cut my hair and shine my shoes. Keep on singing the blues. If I could stay here, Johnny's gone. There's the swift bird flies over the grasses, dipping now and then to take his breakfast. Watch it unravel. And I'll do anything I got to do. Cut my hair, shine my shoes. Keep on singing the blues. If I could stay here, Johnny. Johnny's gone.
That's right.
Johnny's gone. Shine my shoes, keep on singing the blues. If I could stay here, Johnny's garden. Children are his flowers. give me peace in the quiet hours. Well, I'll do anything I got to do. Cut my hair, shine my shoes, keep on singing the blues if I could stay. And Johnny's garden. Johnny's garden.
Johnny's garden. Johnny's garden.
Give it up for JP, everybody, for getting up nice and early, even though he went to bed real late. Getting everything prepared for us. He drove us all the way here from Scranton. You know, having a birthday the night before a gig's never fun, but you're doing a great job, JP.
Oh, it was fun. It was fun. I'm paying for it a little bit. Thank you.
Appreciate that. How old are you now?
Old enough to know better.
37. Man.
I know, I can't believe that.
Jeepers. An old timer now.
I'm not super old, but I'm not super young anymore. I told my mom that yesterday. She's like, you're 37. She's like, you can't be 37, because then I'm really old.
Yeah, that's right. It's all in the ear of the beer holder.
Beauty is in the ear of the beer holder. That's my choice. I mean, or just, I don't know.
This damn thing.
Okay. All right, now here, we'll do that.
Bobby Charles song for you. Underground hero songwriter.
Wild apple trees are blooming all around. I must be in a good place now. Coming through a rainbow-colored sky. It paints pretty pictures in my mind. Oh, what a good day to go fishing. And catch the sunset in the hills. Of my yesterdays and tomorrows, and hope that you'll be with me still. I saw a butterfly and I named it after you. Your name has such a pleasant sound. Love is all around, and all I
day to go fishing. And catch the sunset in the hills. Dream of my yesterdays and tomorrows. And hope that you'll be with me still. Butterfly, and I named it after you. Your name has such a pleasant sound. Now love is all around, and all I see is you. I must be place now.
Thank you, thank you.
Well, I ain't gonna live no two-timer in the
I had this gal with red hair. She nearly broke my heart.
It's for our friend Dick over there. Dick's helping put on a good show tomorrow here down in Williamsport. I don't know how far we are from Williamsport. I think we're going on a boat. Are we going to be on a boat? The Hiawatha River. Man, I'm so hungry right now. Anyway. So that's why we love Dick, because he brings beef sticks around. There's Misty Mountain Farm right there in Trout Run, PA.
Let's have a try.
The portion of the show where I tried Dick's beef stick.
Oh, man. Not processed.
That's delicious. Save the rest for later.
You really know how to put on a show there, Pap. I mean, right? Come
on. Going with it. He handed me a beef stick. What are you going to do?
Eat it, I guess.
Well, I hope we're entertaining you folks enough for a free show. Hey, it's not like they paid money or anything. What's so funny over there? Who's laughing? You have to excuse me here. Kind of how it goes, first show of the run here. I woke up at 6 o'clock. I'll tell you the short story. My car almost broke down, and I was in the car for about 8 hours before I got here. So I really appreciate a beef stick at this moment in my life.
Keep saying beef stick.
Not just any beef stick. Diff. JP, better start playing another song here.
I think you're right.
Take these chains from my heart and set me free. You grown cold and no longer care for me. If you found some somebody new. Let me find new love too. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Be as kind to my heart as you can be. And if you no longer care for the love that's waiting there, take these chains from my heart and set me free.
All right, Beefstick.
Take these chains from my heart and set me free. You grown cold and no longer care for me. If you found somebody new, let me find a new love too. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Take these chains from my heart and set me free.
That's an old sappy country number.
Time.
basement to the sky. Spread my wings from that city to our home on the Rocky Mountain side. I miss you when I'm away, mama. You know I need you like the flower needs the dew. I know you want just for me to be here, but don't you worry, honey. Come with me to the country where I asked you to bury me. Hope to find some peace of mind, all good things and all good times.
One time only.
My baby's gone, she often left me. She don't come around my house no more. She done it done her all, cause now she's gonna forget me. I wish you were still lying in my arms. See, my heart burned when I first saw her. Yeah, she could float across the room just like a dove. When I opened up, you know I lost her. And she flew off a long way from a tired life. My baby's gone. She often left me. She don't come around my house no more. She better than her all. Now she's grown up to get me. I wish you were still. Baby's gone, she often left me. She don't come around my house no more. She don't come around, now she's grown up again. Wish she was still lying in my head. Picture hidden in my pocket, I carry on quiet so.
All right, thank you.
Beef stick.
spinning round and round and round and round. Save the shiny side up with the dirty side down.
Thank you.
Thank you, friends.
One more. What should we leave with?
That last number was brought to you by Misty Mountain Farms, Mild Beef Stick, Trout Run, PA. Sustenance all day, folks.
We got time for. We got time for. Their jerky is wonderful. We got time for one more. Any requests? Any more requests there? Down on the farm. Okay.
That was pretty direct.
Yep.
I was ready for it.
Oh, yeah. Ben knows what he wants.
Yeah.
You know what you want, Ben.
I don't know if I got a slot. It's probably out in your backyard somewhere.
He's all asking about you down on the farm. The cows ask, the pigs ask, and the horses ask too. All wanna know why to the city of New. Change your name to Kitty. What's come over you? It ain't true, it ain't true. Ball too. Miss you so much that crying's all we can do. Weeping and wailing, praying we'll come home soon. It ain't true, it ain't true. And it'll leave. Say it ain't true. It'll leave. Oh, it ain't true, it ain't true. It'll leave. Say it ain't true. Hours don't sound so good. What do you do in the morning? You know it ain't true, it ain't true. Thank you.
All right, thank you so much, guys. That's it for us. We're Owl and Crow.
Hey!
We had a lot of fun with you. Thank you so much for being here and listening. You guys are awesome. We love y'all. Thanks.
Like low D, D is like...